A lot of school district budgets are cutting extracurricular activities. In Harrisburg, sports and music could be history if the community cannot come up with the money. But tonight, one organization is moving the city in the right direction.
For youngsters to keep doing this, the Harrisburg School District will need a lot more of this.
What we're looking at right now is an historic moment with a school district like this. State funding's just not there. Taxable income just not there.
Last week, the school district completely wrote off sports and music from next year's budget, begging the community to fill in the more than $350,000 gap. And one group has answered the call.
$10,000 contribution. It doesn't happen every day.
The Harrisburg Manor Corps says it decided to donate because sports educates in ways the classroom cannot.
Leadership, responsibility, respect, teamwork, citizenship. There's a lot that they pick up from playing games.
This is the kind of enthusiasm that we need, and we want to keep this momentum going.
Paul Zavinsky of the Harrisburg Public Schools Foundation says donations big and small have been rolling in since the cuts were announced. But there is a long way to go before getting back on the field.
Whether it's kindergarten, whether it's sports, whether it's band, whether it's art, there is a critical situation here going on in the district.
A critical situation, Manor Corps says the community needs to do more to fix, despite already high taxes.
There's nowhere else to turn for money, so you've got to get it from somewhere, and you're going to have to find it right now, at least in this circumstance, for where we're at, from the businesses, from the individuals, people shelling out of their pockets.
Well, Manor Corps, which is Harrisburg's oldest private social club, will deliver its $10,000 check to the district on Thursday.